position. That's putting our wrists directly beneath our shoulders, knees directly beneath our hips, drawing in our navel, bracing our core, keeping a strong core throughout, and raising our knees off the ground so our shins are parallel to the ground. So, from the side view, that will look like this. Knees underneath the hips, wrists underneath the shoulders, drawing in my abs. Oh, hold, keeping neutral spine, so I'm looking at the floor. Shins are just about parallel to the ground. I'm going to start by raising or lifting one leg, sending one leg to the back of the room, bringing it in, bringing the arm forward, thumb to the sky, other arm, other leg. That's half a rep. Then we go back the other way. In, up, up, to the back of the room, down. That will be one full rep going around each way. It's important to note when you send the leg to the back of the room that you don't arch your lower back, that you are lifting with the glutes. So I'm here, extending this way. I'm not lifting with my low back, my hips stay tucked under, and I'm using my glutes to do the lifting. If you feel this in your low back, you need to stop, pause, regroup, or stop, pause, and let me know that you can't maintain proper form on this exercise, and we'll work our way back up to it.